about your performance and the team's performance?
My performance was okay. I mean, I think I was aggressive enough to catch it. But I think that our team really came together and we showed a lot of fight, which was good. I think that this week of practice, we've really been working on playing back, prevailing through adversity, and I think that we did a really good job of that tonight, especially in, the third game.
What did Coach say at halftime after y'all lost that second set?
He pretty much told us that, they're a good team, and you can't underestimate them. We have to respect them as a team. And I think they came out a little, not intimidated, but a little slow, just because of everybody here and stuff. And, they were a good team. They were scrappy. They were going to pick it up. So we just had to he told us to, expect that and start playing our game and focusing on our side.
And talk about this rivalry and what it means to you and the team.
It's a nice little rivalry. You never want to lose this game, especially at home. It's just not an option. So, take care of business.
All right, thank you.
All right, thanks.